A superstar like John Cena, obviously his reputation precedes him. There's a reason he's called Big Match John.
Yeah, there is no such thing as a small match when Cena's involved. The lights are even brighter, the WWE Universe is even louder, and the intensity is off the chart.
On the top!
He paid for that one!
Oh man, big time. Big forearm.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Oh man.
He avoids the damage. Able to sidestep it. And responds with a counter of their own.
Ripcord. Ripcord Lariat. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Rhodes has become relentless.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
As Cena keeps gaining momentum in his career, what does he need to do in order to ensure his progress continues?
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. John keeps things simple and efficient. No need to deviate from the formula. Just stay tough and make sure the moves connect the way they're supposed to.
DDT!
Oh, strong impact! Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't... He's going for the pin.
Not even a two count for him.
Cody, clearly not the only one with something to prove in this fight.
Yeah, as Cena came prepared for a big fight, and he's really bringing it now.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Cena truly doing what he does best, simple and efficient, not deviating from a successful formula.
Oh! Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me!
And the five knuckle shuffle!
Five knuckle shuffle!
Cena proving just why he's called Big Match John.
Sending shockwaves through the crowd with that one.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Get right to the midsection. He's got him up there for the top man. The elbow from Cena, and Cena's in control.
Does Cena put this one away?
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Gets him with the counter.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Rhodes gets out of dodge. Dropping the bow.
He catches Cena with a counter. Gore Buster!
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
He climbs into the ring. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Here comes the pitch.
Ripcord Lariat
turned inside out.
I know, guys, that just opened a pretty nasty cut on Cena.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
From the top!
Oh, no!
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Snake!
Sit, turn out the lights, the party's over.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The end is looming now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point. Up and
with a protoplex.
And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Elbow drop for Pearson. Oh, strong kick. My goodness.
Placed into the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now. What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Stiff shove that creates separation.
From the top.
The high risk doesn't pay off.
Cena looking to close this one out. There it comes.
Attitude adjustment.
Put his eyes in the ground. Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match, he's already gone for so long.
But Cena now can't take his foot off the gas. He was almost at the finish line.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, God. Brutal chop block.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring. Well-placed. He dropped the skull. Snapmare.
Evades the attack.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb.
You can't see him.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Lift off.
Anderson. Are you kidding me?
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Going for something else, it seems. Cena up the turnbuckles.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Incoming.
Cena with a diving Famouser. Unreal.
You have to think these competitors.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Cena's got him up. Unloading their best shot once more.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. Slam. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's having it well. Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Back suplex on the apron. Ooh. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He's turning the tables.
Oh!
Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
is safe.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Here's the cover for the win. And Cena pumps the shoulder up.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before.
The American Nightmare looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that would see him. Looking for the
amazingly executed once more.
Makes the cover. John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John.
It's rare we see such a closely contested match.
John Cena won tonight.